Hi friends, this is Susie, your Candy Crush guru, here to help you solve the puzzle of level 684, where we have 40 moves to collect two ingredients. Let's see how this is to be done. There's an ingredient here, there are portals here that connect to here, and we have to get down to here. Well, this is not a very good setup for an ingredient, so I'm going to exit and come back in. This is my first playthrough for recording purposes. Still not over the portal. I'm just not ready to do that. I don't lose any lives by doing this. If I were to bring in boosters or have things equipped, I wouldn't lose anything there. It seems impossible to get it in the three center areas, but I'm not so certain. I'm very optimistic. Wow, it might be impossible. There we go. It's not impossible. So don't let the evilness of the board deter you from trying over and over again until it works. Okay, so I see right away I can open this area. If I open this area and it fills with chocolate, oh well. But I can also, while I'm bringing this down, try to make some moves that might be able to take this out. So now let's see. Ooh, I can do this, and that won't refill with chocolate. Then let's see what we can do here. I might be able to make some specials that can both help this come down and take care of this. Let's take a look at the colors that aren't very prevalent on the board, orange and green. So if I could get rid of orange and green, I would. I can't, so let's do orange, green, and red. Red is another color that isn't very prevalent here. Ooh, and I can make a special with it. Orange, green, and red. So see how now I'm making all of these specials? Take that out. The reason this can't populate is it doesn't have any candy. So if we work on the lower portions and then hit the upper portion, that might help us most. I'm rethinking how we did this. Before it was cordoned off, and I'm thinking we should have left it cordoned off until we had everything else going. Oh, and our next ingredient came down at move 26. 26 into 25, that's where we have to be careful. So now I've got this, I need this paired with a special. That one doesn't look like it's going to work. And the special needs to be a stripe in order to get this to work right. Oh, I'm likely to blow up from that one. Huh. Yikes. Well, you know how I was trying to concentrate the colors down? This is going to concentrate them down, because I am going to take this out, which is then going to take out a color, and that'll give me a chance maybe to make more matches and specials. So I've got this here. I'm going to do wrapped. I need a wrapped with a striped. I'm actually going to get this one out of the way. Get rid of that extra green. Oh, there goes all that. I have not played this wisely, because now this is stuck and it's so hard to work against gravity and go upwards. But if I can get another striped wrapped combo opportunity, there we go. So I have one green up here and one green here, not good enough. I have to change this so I've got more green. One green here, three green here, that's better, but I really need more green up here if I can manage it. Two green, I like those odds better. Plus I've got this orange that'll probably be taken out. Oh, stink, it fell down. But at least we got here. So now I've got one ingredient already removed. I have another ingredient I need to get out of the way. If I could move that over, that would help. I don't think I'll be able to, so what I'm going to do is take out this row by doing this here, and now I just have one more piece to remove. This is going the wrong way, but if I can get it with another one going the wrong way, that will work. Here it is. Okay, so I did not play this very well because I learned what my strategy should be, after I started the board. So I'm going to jump in and show you my new strategy. I'm not going to play it all the way through. I'm just going to show you what strategy I would choose now that I see the mechanics of it. This was my first playthrough for recording purposes. And let's see what it looks like with another attempt. I'm going to put this on pause, and I'm going to come back in when I've got an ingredient where I want it to be, because that is, of course, my first mission, is to get the ingredient over one of the three portals. Okay, so in my very first attempt, I got this right where I needed it positioned. But remember how I burst open through this first? My new strategy would be to try to make things that can take out the chocolate before I take this out, because we see it doesn't repopulate, so it doesn't grow all the way up. Now, I just so happen to have Mort's helmet here because I was able to... if I could get those two together, that would be really nice. Because I beat that first round, I was able to bring in Mort's helmet. Now notice that I can do this, but I don't have a lot of blue. I can increase the amount of blue I have on the board by taking out another color, as long as it doesn't cause this to kind of head off. So I think I'll take out all green, because there's no green over here. And now I've got I've got blue almost everywhere along here except one spot. So this would be a good opportunity to shoot through here and see if we can get rid of a lot of this chocolate. So now you see that it would probably be a much easier task for me to complete this because I'm not dealing with the chocolate anymore. It took me a lot longer to get rid of that chocolate. So that's my recommendation for this level. If you have any questions, put those in the comment section. And as always, thanks for watching.